Sixers. And I'm going to say, why didn't you volley that?
Because I
was
there.
You were there. You see from the camera, you were there. Why didn't you volley it? Save three push-ups, five push-ups, you got none push-ups.
None?
Yeah, you didn't let anything hit the back wall. Three, five, and then one more round of this, and then singles. Deep breath. So you guys got it there. One last round of this thing. Second round, no letting the ball touch the back wall for the push man. Get to the ball before the back wall.
Push-up thing.
So you let the ball hit the back wall.
Yeah, but that's because it plays it.
Well, hold on.
So for both of you guys were well within striking distance of any ball that got to the back.
Yeah.
chasing the ball in the backboard. The other one that you scored on was certainly your medium of volley. You know, you were within, you were within, like, all the guys from the back looking at you. You were the ball getting through you, and you were the less than natural hands distance to ball. Well, you chose, I think, a little bit, again, that we did it once, but Mark has a little bit of toughness on it. We like to choose this timing, which gives us time, right? Which goes into the back. You really changed in the last 2.5, 3 points. And that's why I think there's been another one. You really changed. You started cutting heavy in the ball.
Yep, thank you.
So the other thing to say, though, once you feel out of balance, work like a bugger, get it. Push it off the back ball, stay in
the ball. This is a valve recovery.
Yeah. As long as it doesn't touch the back wall, stay here. Boom.
So you can hit it off the back wall.
Sure. Oh, yeah.
It's just a lot of people.
You can't get here before you strike it.
Okay. So is it because you think that we're leaving it too long or that we should do it more?
I would say the other way for you, in particular, two of the shots that you left, but I only made a 3 push-ups. I was going to make it 10, 5, and 1. But I just want to get going quicker today. Two of them that you let go by you ended up making.
Yeah.
So this is really
so, yeah, yeah.
We're losing
a lot of them. Yeah.
There's a lot of them that we let go by.
I don't have my legs
of steel. No. And this is to a certain point. We want to see what is your legs. What gears do you have? This is for the coach, is a little bit to see, you know. Like,
this is like a
you made it turn it off. You really sprinted like a bugger there. And then you could feel it in your heart and in your legs, how hard you push there. Yeah. You call a push. So it is for sure, it is a bit of an exercise in futility. You're not wrong. You're not wrong. Yeah, play a lot. Good work. Yeah, you'll play a lot.
Yeah, you hit my shot.
No, he's on. He's the one on, right? Derek's on. Derek's the one on, right? So you're the backhand guy or left side guy, and he's the right side guy? Work him. Awesome, awesome.
Sorry.
You should start to see this happening when you're doing this type of training. It's like, he's a bit, you know, he's been sick over the last 2 or 3, 4 weeks. Also, you're a bit out of oxygen. What's really happening is that you aren't pushing anymore. Decision making should be harder. Try you guys to pass them. Good work. Nice.
Yeah.
tough shot. That's it.